Lieutenant General Ulysses S. Grant, City Point. I have read your words with interest. I ask that regardless of any action I take in the matter of the visit of the Richmond commissioners, you maintain among your troops military preparedness for battle, as you have done until now. Let Captain Saunders convey the commissioners to me here in Washington. A. Lincoln and A.
Yes, sir. Shall I transmit, sir?
Who you choose to be born?
I don't suppose so.
Are we fitted to the times we're born into?
Well, I don't know about myself. You may be, sir, fitted.
What do you reckon?
Well, I'm an engineer. I reckon there's machinery, but no one's done the fitting.
You're an engineer. You must know Euclid's axioms and common notions.
I must have in school, but
I never had much of schooling, but I read Euclid in an old book I borrowed. Little enough ever found its way in here, but once learned, it stayed learned. Euclid's first common notion is this: things which are equal to the same thing are equal to each other. That's a rule of mathematical reasoning. It's true because it works. Has done and always will do. In his book, Euclid says this is self-evident. You see, there it is, even in that 2,000-year-old book of mechanical law, it is a self-evident truth that things which are equal to the same thing are equal to each other. We begin with equality. That's the origin, isn't it? That balance, that's fairness. That's justice. Just read me back the last sentence of that telegram, please.
Have Captain Saunders convey the commissioners to me here in Washington.
Slight emendation, if you would, Sam. Have Captain Saunders convey the gentlemen aboard the River Queen as far as Hampton Roads, Virginia, and there wait until further advice from me. Do not proceed to Washington.